यूनिट्स एंड मेजरमेंट इंट्रोडक्शन। इन फिजिक्स वी डील विद फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज। फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज आर दोज क्वांटिटीज व्हिच कैन बी मेजर्ड बाय मीन्स ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स। द मेजरमेंट ऑफ फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज हैव टू पार्ट्स। व्हेन यू मेजर ए फिजिकल क्वांटिटी और यू मेजर मेजरेबल क्वांटिटी, there are two parts in the measurement. One is called the numerical value or mathematical value, and the second part is called unit. For example, if we measure the length of a rod by means of a meter scale, and suppose the length of the rod is 5 meter, measured length is 5 meter, then here 5 is the mathematical value or numerical value, and here meter is called the unit. Then what is unit? Unit, the measurement of any physical quantity, involves comparison with a certain basic arbitrary chosen internationally accepted reference standard, which is called unit. So unit means internationally accepted standard of measurement. This is what we call unit. Internationally accepted standard of measurement is called unit. And there are two types of units. One is your fundamental unit, or the fundamental unit is also called the base unit. And another is called the derived units. So all physical quantities can be measured in terms of two units. One is your fundamental units and another one is your derived units. There we know there are 7 fundamental physical quantities: length, mass, time, electric current, temperature and amount of substance. So the units of the fundamental or base quantities, these 7 base quantities, are called fundamental units. Then what are derived units? The units of all other physical quantities can be expressed as combination of the fundamental units or base units. So combinations of the fundamental units or base units are called derived units. So what is system of units? A complete set of fundamental units and derived units is known as system of units. So this is a basic concept about the introduction of units and measurement. Thank you.